He meant to watch forever. He called himself Sorrow.